Then, while we're singing Pallavis, we are expected to sing Tisram also. Tisram is keeping talam in Tisra Gati. Tisra is three. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Normally, while we sing, usually we sing in Chaturasra Gati only. It is 4, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3. So far we were singing only in Chaturasra Gati, all these things. Even though there are many complicated areas, we have sung only in Chaturasra Gati. Now, we have to help you how to practice for Tisra Gati, to get confidence in Tisram singing. You shall practice Varnams in Tisram. Tisram is, as I already told, keeping talam in Tisra Gati. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. You will be putting talam like this and singing the varnam in normal way. Now we shall sing the Saveri varnam. I will ask my students to sing. They know that varnam already. I hope you also know the Sarasuda varnam. It's quite common. In usual way they will start first, then they will sing the Tisram, then the second speed.
Get it.
now we will be singing Tisram in Charana and second speed. We have to sing Charanam twice for Tisram, then the first Swaram once to get the cycle completed. Gayatri.
Dani pai re na ru
way, we shall practice all the available varnams. Let us have one more sample also. Why not? Todi. Only Tisra.
Yerra na payil ta chukarase.
Padani dani sani
while we're singing Tisram. The first round will. 2, 3, 4, 5. In this, after 2 aksharas will get completed. Then the second round will completed in here after 4 aksharams. Then the third round will be complete. These are the checking points. Whether we are in correct way, we shall check like that. Sing the first line thrice now. Because this is Tisram, we are counting in 3-3, like that. A single line, we have to sing thrice to get it completed. To have aesthetic effects, we are not repeating. So, we shall sing once or twice, it will get completed. If we are in need of one more avartans, we will be knowing. If we are here after 4 avartans, we have to repeat the same thing once again. It is the rule.